This doll here is already haunted. Holy shit. Look at this shit, dude. It wasn't even listed as a haunted doll, and it's just spiking like crazy. Hey there. You're cute. She looks kind of like Maddie in a way. Here's Maddie right there. Meowdy. You want to sit by your little sissy? She's cute. Ain't she cute, Meowdy? Aw, he's a little bull. Aw, yeah, yeah, little wussy. She's also a crying doll. These are made with tears. I've been getting comments here. Do they cry on their own? And nope. They're just made with tears is all. Meowdy's eyes are similar colors to hers. Now I'm going to find out, you know, now that I confirmed that she is a Conjure doll. And I got to show the haunted. Now I'm getting K2s like crazy, guys. This is crazy. And last week, I got two more dolls that are conjured. This one here. Her name is Sophia Garrett, so welcome Sophia Garrett. Obviously the spirit, I did find out she is a haunted doll, but I don't know her name, so we're going to do some EVPs. And this is Kaylee Gray. She was already haunted, so. Yeah, you girls are spiking, y'all. Yeah, hi there. You're beautiful. Yeah, you're gorgeous. Yeah. She's precious. Yeah, look at that. Look at that K2 meter, guys. Just got her out of the box. This one here is a conjured one. I had to buy the haunted mirror all night at Carol Ann, and holy shit, dude, this is insane. Yeah. It shows genuine evidence that Carol Ann is not a fake. I actually banned somebody on my YouTube channel because they said that Carol Ann don't have conjuring powers. Well, they're wrong. It's not so much that she has powers, it's because of this. This right here has some kind of a spell, a witch bond, or is used in many ceremonies of witchcraft. And it's that ring has some kind of binding energy, and it pulls spirits into dolls. But Caroline never forces spirits into dolls. She actually, you know, invites them in, and then they make the choice. Other ones come to the mirror, like this one here. It's now connected to this host. Get a couple of my haunted babies over here. Look like they fell over. Yeah. What the hell? Yeah. Look at that little shit. I can't even get her to fit up. They're falling over lately. Weird stuff. Yeah, these babies. Hey. Oh my god. I want to find her like that and she'll be slouching like big time. Hey ladies. This is incredible, guys. Yeah, in 2 more days, I will be approaching my 2nd anniversary, which is really exciting. Here's the badass. Everybody wants her. That's Amelia's. The real Amelia. And then I have also my fake one in the other room over there, which I'll show you. These are Rugrats. So it's my beautiful haunted babies. Yeah. Here's the dark, malevolent one. Yeah, I had to keep her in there because she gives off a lot of negative energy. She's not evil, but she can be quite negative. I'm just watching, this is just too amazing when I get K2. Yeah, he's beautiful. So yeah, this conjuring shit's working really good. I'll show you guys my mirror, or my updated conjuring room. It's been modified more, so I'll show you guys in a few minutes. All these dolls here are conjuring dolls, and they're all gonna be moved upstairs, and I'm gonna do a special video of that later. All these conjuring dolls are on the bed right now. And I'm going to be moving all of them in that other room. And then all of my dolls on the that I got from fan or supporters will be eventually put up here. There's a couple more conjured ones. A big pink dress and then a little buffy one in the reddish dark maroon dress. There's the rest of my honey babies. So she's still together. But if you were to take your hair off, you'd obviously see, you know, she's got a lot of scars from when she fell. She literally flew off that shelf that one time and just whacked her head. I don't know why Michelle did that. That's Nellie. She's a twin doll to Ellie. If you guys know Jody Dean, he has a doll just like this named Ellie. I'll call this one Nellie. So yeah, that's season number 20, but I'm hoping someday I can meet Jody Dean and those dolls can meet each other. There's the badass. It's Blair. Here's the some of the dolls. These ones down here are the dark ones. 3 of them here. And Marlene's kind of gray, but she's not evil. Like the previous owner said she was evil. She's not really evil. She was mad at me for a while, Marlene, but she got over it. And in a lot of disagreement with the seller from the past. And the regrets. Another Sophia there in the red dress. So yeah, I got about 3 or 4 dolls named Sophia. Maybe 5. I'm not sure. And there's another Sophia there with her sister Dolly. Twin spirits haunt those dolls. Twin spirits haunt these dolls. And twin spirits haunt them 2 dolls. Those 2 dolls in the far right corner I got from Jody Dean. So yeah, I'm going to have dolls in certain places that I have. Eventually, and this is a conjured one here. These guys I haven't put back on their swing yet, so I'll do that later. Hey, girls. Now that's the fake Amelia. The one that has the fake ID. So I took her ID off. Her real name's actually Kayla. So I'm glad I had that, you know, situation taken care of where I finally figured they found the real one. And I took care of that problem. Okay, Here, I'll lick her eyes. This is Gabrielle. She is my first haunted doll. As you can see, in two more days, I'm going to hit my two-year anniversary. 6/27 of this month, that'll be my two-year. So two more days ago, and I'll hit my two-year marker. So I cannot wait. And I will do a video on my anniversary date when it comes. Yeah, you girls. What do you think of the new haunted baby? Yeah. Oh, he's beautiful. That's a gorgeous collection got going here. I'm actually quite shocked at the babies are haunted. Hi there. Here you go. Show your spike. Show your KTO. Yeah. They're both doing it at the same time. That's weird. See, that's the conjured doll there. Now, this doll is not conjured, obviously, because she's already given off paranormal activity. The moment I opened up my box, I felt her energy. And I was immediately drawn to her when I saw her on the internet. Let's see, does your eyes go from blue to purple like Maddie's? Let's see. They kind of look like they are following a little bit. Good damn. They are. What about this doll? Are you guys following me? Let's see. Yeah, kinda. They're already doing that before she was haunted. Yeah, she's just, this is amazing, guys. Discovering a doll being haunted. A lot of dolls get sold and nobody ever know they're haunted because spirits, you don't know the spirits don't. It's the only way to know is through a K2 like this. Genuine evidence. I've used K2 on the phone, but I no longer do that because, not that they don't work, it's just, I feel that these K2 meters are much more accurate. Oh shit, dude. Just lighting that shit up, man. Damn, the frickin' orbs are crazy. Yeah, she's now officially haunted. So, yeah, we're gonna get the names of these spirits. Hi there. Thank you. Hey, what's that? Yeah. What the hell? I just heard a little pop over here. Oh, yeah, I didn't film over here yet, guys. My bad. I'll make sure I don't forget any of my babies over here. These dolls on the steps are all donated by supporters. Mostly by Julie. You know, most of these dolls are from Julie. There's a few of them, you know, like the very top steps are from a different person. And I got, you know. Oh, that's Peter. I've been smelling smoke lately from this guy. I'm gonna take a smell, see if he smells. Holy shit. Pretty damn strong, dude. Smells like burning wood. According to Julie, he died from a house fire. That's how he died. And I can't imagine how painful that would be. It's weird. And this right here, according to Julie, these are real, genuine pearls. They're a freshwater pearl. So they're probably worth a good chunk of money, these right here. Saltwater pearls are a little bit more valuable. Those are freshwater pearls. So. And I'll get one more shot at these guys, and then I'm going to, you know, stop my video. You see little bubbies, so some more orbs. K2 readings. Yeah, that's amazing. Welcome to my house, baby girls. You guys are awesome. So welcome these new spirits, unknown names. Sophia Garrett, unknown, and Kaylee Gray. Alright, guys, thanks for tuning in. And have a wonderful day, and God bless.